However, we are going to do this smash and grab first. The sealed armor. Mech Assault Hoplite Technical Dragoon Gunner. Alright, I'm gonna let this mission load and I'm gonna go take a bit of a piss break, so we'll be right back. Alright. I'm back, and I still haven't had something for supper, so this will probably be the final mission of the day.
Advent forces are in the process of airlifting.
Just to let y'all know.
Supply crates out of this area, and we have an opportunity here to take a few for ourselves. Locate and mark the crates with transponders, and Firebrand will handle the rest. Okay.
We see something.
I don't know, man. Talking. That's all these guys ever do. They just stand around and talk.
Well, it's a drone, so it's not standing around and talking, and that's a misclick. Hey there.
Picking up a steady signal from the transponder. Firebrand is en route to make the pickup. Firebrand is on deck for recovery. Keep marking those crates, Metis 1-5. Locator is down and our transponder is active. Firebrand will handle the pickup. Advent just airlifted out their first crate. We're gonna have to move fast if we want to get the rest.
We finally activating our first enemies? There they are.
Is it clear?
Oh, you're activating more stuff. Oh dear. Oh dear, it's those fuckers. cannot reach that guy. That's a shame. Ugh, what are you, activating the rest of the map with that? No. Definitely don't want you being alive. Shield protocol up there. Give you some more shielding. That's, you know, why we do shield protocol. And oh, that ended your turn, son of a bitch. Thanks for activating my suppression. Gotta love it when suppression comes in clutch and all that. Ow. Fortify up. Yeah, probably just gonna run the Overwatch with Fortify. And how about we drop a an evac here? If I can't get the crates, nobody can. Fuck you!
Unless they leave us no choice, we should try to avoid damaging the crates if we want to bring home anything useful.
Sell some shields back.
I'm a hold up.
Three graced. Fucking typical.
What I want to know is why a hero like myself is not allowed to have second helpings in the
what
battle.
What the hell was that?
More explosions! Thank God this isn't a lost mission.
I hope it's worth it. I got it.
You're really overextending there. Oh, you're still frickin' screwed up. God damn it. I just gave him cover. That was dumb.
Covering fire. Go! Ooh, you suck.
Think they got me.
1 of real damage, and you're still poisoned. Damn, dude, poison lasts forever. Crap.
I'm under fire.
Hey, you know what I should do? Drop an evac. Oh wait, no, I already did, lol. It's right there. I think I'm just gonna have to run that. Yeah, you hit that, of course. Took more wounds than I needed to here. That's going to be a teleport to cursor, because that was a misclick. No. There we go. Getting into a bit of an injury spiral.
Maybe we need to start selling calendars. Our propaganda effort is not funded from my research budget.
Yeah, probably steadfast. Yeah, I don't have rapid shielding. on hiding here.
Commander,
Commander, all I have is currently I don't know.
On a covert action with the resistance.
You're a hacking person.
Some clown calling himself Van Dorn. Doesn't sound like the kind of recruit we're looking for.
Hey, there we go. We can get a second one up operational. Hoplites make pretty good officers, so there you go. Helen is infiltrating, god dang it. At least I'm pretty sure she is. Yeah, she's in here. Three captured rebels.
Setting course for Sector 3, Brazil.
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
Let's go ahead and take these guys out of here to give them a chance to rejoin the roster here, active roster.
We don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
Get that. not bring the hoplite then. So we do kind of need somebody who can hack. Very light, huh? Yeah, I should be all right. You guys got some good equipment.
Sky Ranger, deep squad green to deploy. Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
Training center.
I think you will find our results have exceeded expectations. I find it unusual, to say the least, that the subject so often referred to in the past as the Thin Man has now been revealed to actually be a genetic derivative of this holy reptilian creature. I will make that our highest priority.
I don't think we can do that mission right now, as much as I want to. That mission is ready, but we'll be doing it next time because, like I said, I still haven't eaten anything, so I'll have some supper and hang out for a couple hours before calling it for a day. And yeah, made some good progress today. Always good to do that. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time, and I'm out.